naszego Ash jako Kerry, a nie Ash lub Kindred. Jezu, Katsume, czy to tak specjalnie napisałeś to? Ash jest mega wytrzymała i ma najszybszy attack speed. Shit, 3 gold and an item? That's pretty good.
What the?
What? What is happening? What is happening? Gold. Damn it, man. I don't know what to do here. I could sell all those for 10 gold. It's also pretty good. Maybe that would be better. Fuck it. Let's see. We're gonna start with 10 gold. Let's see. No synergy fortunes for us, but he's super strong. Super strong. I don't think we're gonna be able to win this. Unless, nah, if you would actually use the ult, would have won. If we get from the carousel, we can take out of spatula for force of nature, or we take a tier for mages, which is also pretty good. Let's see. Currently on 90 HP. Leci muzyka, Sulox. They nerfed Ocean's not worth anymore? It is worth. Still good. It's a little bit over nerfed, I agree. But it's still okay. Not a third mage. Unlucky. Ah, shit. He applied the Morello. Unfortunate. I don't think we're gonna win this. Unless? Nice. And we're actually first in line. We can take a spatula. A force of nature. It's good because it takes out the spatulas for potential other blade masters. And it gives us an advantage anyway. So that's pretty good. What kind of character do we have? Yeah, so. What's your rank? Grandmaster currently. Still no mage. Which is quite unfortunate. Siema, Zarunio. Alright. That's the third mage, which is very important right now. So we need Nautilus instead of this guy, and we'll be like in a really great spot, to be honest. What are people playing? Launa, Lunar. Lights, Woodlands, Predators, Woodlands Warden, and Inferno in the bench. Lunar Predators. Whatever. This guy has kind of a mishmash of Inferno and Mages. That was a lot of damage, my friend. That was a lot of damage. Lighted a Gravana. Three Nautiluses are gone, right? This guy has... No, wait. Two Nautiluses are gone. Armor. I guess we can do it this way. Still need, what's his name? Morello. Without Morello, we can't really play this composition. That's at least what I think. Lol. Yorick won the fight. Hey Vince, how are you doing? Nice. We need 16 gold to advance. That's okay. We should be able to win the fight. I don't even wait. I already sell stuff because I'm gonna win this fight. Told you. Didn't sleep well since I was watching Twitter whole night after this iron shit. How did it end up? They bombed the bases and that's it? Nothing else happened? Nice, a Syndra upgrade. Jest jakaś ogólna pula bohaterów, że nie będzie większej ilości niż tyle, ile jest na mapie, czy tak to jest? Tak, pula bohaterów jest w każdej grze taka sama. 29 tier 1, 18 tier 3, nie pamiętam ile tier 2. Man, we're aggressive, holy shit. If I'm not mistaken, Ukraine airplane was shot in iron and there were two earthquakes there, so people think it's USA job. They have an earthquake cannon now? Holy shit. That's impressive. This Thalia would be nice. Aww. Why do you do this to me, man? Fuck. Hello, Rockstar. Yorick? Yeah, Yorick is OP. I mean, he is fucking good. Let's be friends forever, forever and ever and ever. Where is my shit? Where is my shit? No one else is level 8. I'm the first guy to be level 8, man. People are like 5 to 7, and I'm 8. No, wait, I'm level 7. I forgot I have the force of nature. Never mind. Never mind, I'm a moron. I'm a moron, I'm a moron. It's okay. I'm a moron. Clown fiesta, my friends. Clown fiesta, a little bit. Too bad we didn't get some upgrades, man. But it's okay. Losowanie za punkty, że mogę pull dupy spamować dabami. Będą. Naprawdę będą. Naprawdę będą. Shit. What do we do? Poor Rangers, man. Mamomu dealt his ult 3 times, man. Cloud. What is the lobby? Soul magic. And a Ranger. Actually, it's not all magic, but most of it is magic. Most of it is magic. Beautiful ammo. You're a retard. Karma jest za 3. Czy mam potrzebę pomocy z kołem fortuny? Nie, po prostu muszę pozamykać sponsorów. A przez święta ciężko mam rozmawiać ze sponsorami, jak wszyscy są na urlopach. Without a goddamn Morello, can't really do much. You know, that's a problem. Fucking poison man. This lobby has way too much heal. We need more ammo. Is on the other side. Fuck my life. Okay, we got it. Cool. All right, we got it. Where do we put it right now? I guess Sandra is fine. What a weird fight. Why do you have this on him? Doesn't make any sense. Wait. Titan's resolve, 2 stacking damage bonus. Oh. It's all damage, not only attacks? Hmm, that's quite interesting. So it's magic damage as well. Is it? Do I understand this correctly? It doesn't affect only it doesn't affect auto attacks, it affects spells as well. A dab from Nymk. Samopoczucie dobrze. Dzięki, że pytasz, jak twoje. I'll disconnect. Beautiful, my friend. Lol. Vifon. We can do pre-level. Stream dead? It should be alive. Właśnie wróciłem z pracy. Po pierwszej, to co noc zrobiłeś? Nice. Nice. Can put Nami instead of Vlad if I really want to. Still working out? No, man. But I need to get back at some point. Ocean Avatar. I guess that's worth it. Then the random health. Oh my god, this guy got destroyed. I feel bad for him. I really do. I really do. Ah, Quicksilver. Fantastic. Hello, Nordux. Siemandero. That's okay, she's still getting mana. So we're fine. Dude, we're so strong. Holy shit. Inferno? No Inferno. Seraph would be fantastic. Ash is okay. Let's go for Hush. It's just a good item, you know? Magic resist for him. Hush is still broken. That's my opinion. We need to change the positioning though. Instead of Brand. I'm almost still getting mana, so he'll go off right after he gets back. That was a lot of damage from that looks, man. The fuck happened here? Okay. 10k damage from looks. Alright. Alright. It was 2 patches ago, it's still very strong. It's still game breaking. Golden Qiyana, by the way. Now, we don't know who we'll be playing against, unfortunately. There's no way of saying. Okej. Redemption. Not terrible. Not terrible, not terrible. What is he getting? Okay. Can't really use that apart from Annie. Okay, good thing he already has like triple items on those. Kiana is a problem though. We need Annie anyway. We need Annie anyway. Right, let's go. Jesus Christ. This Mindfall dealt like 1 million damage. Did I see that correctly? 10k damage Mindfight, holy fuck. But the Kiana doesn't matter. Like, the Malphite was game-winning. The fuck just happened here, man? How many Inferno does he have? 6 Inferno, man. It's a bit much, not gonna lie. The two Luxes are insane. He has 2 mystics. This guy has 4 mystic. And that's bonkers. My Amumu just got one shot. Did you see that? What the fuck? I got demolished. Yeah, but the 4 mystics is winning him the game, man. Good build. It's not 100%, it's 85%, but still, like, that's enough, man. That is enough. That is definitely enough, man. Yeah, Momo won't deal that much damage, man. Fuck my life. Against four mystics, man. What the fuck? We won because of our positioning, man. Our positioning won the game. Oh, God.